Alright, now what we really want is, Sante, headliner. And then, like, Aphelios. Fuck. The old razzle dazzle. I don't understand this one. Because, like, to me, this reads you only get two, but is it two in addition to the two that you're already getting or not? I don't know. It annoys me. 8-bit and big shot, it's not bad. So we definitely don't have anything to put on Jinx just yet. Well, oh goody, someone else is running the Jinx. Do we hard pivot right now for the 8-bit? Because he's got more of it. Yeah, we do. Yeah, especially if you can run that. I'm not dealing with that shit. Know your enemy is so fucking painful. Seem to want to happen, so that's tons of fun. Probably should not have put the fucking IE on him. It was dumb.
How should I proceed?
The only real sin is to deny a craving.
I'm gonna lock it down because country is very good, so.
That's unfortunate.
Yep. Definitely won this one. He bought the big shot one, but they fixed it. So it does not do nearly as much damage as it used to. Country Executioner would be dope. Ugh. Ugh. There's a ribbon there. Should we grab the ribbon or do we grab the ergot? One of these games will get a sentinel. Maybe. Yeah, we're fucked. That death stance is a lot more damage than people realize. Oh, this guy's also running a Yasuo. Awesome. Okay. Oh, for fuck. And country. Dope. Love it. We've been shafted, boys. Somebody else is running our comp. I intend to just max stack bruisers at this point. If I get a country of them though, I'm grabbing fucking the rest of the country people. No way I'm not. Got 80 crit. Fucking hand dude putter at 100. She gets like a massive bonus if she fucking. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, Indomitable Will. There's no way that's better than this. Not even gonna entertain that fucking fantasy. Big Shot Executioner. Frontline Executioners? Not really.
German country. Control. Bolivia. That's cute.
A disco dazzler.
Indomitable is so fucking just unbelievably disgusting. It's so good.
Unkench off. Unbench the Kench.
Technically all she's missing is her Gensu's.
Oh look, our Gensu's.
And it's on a Samira.
Fucking, oh.
Fuck away from stuff.
Still not a level 3 tier 2 Samira. Fucking annoying.
Sorry, a level 2 Samira.
Refer to those levels.
I feel like I should have kept the ribbon. Like, realistically. But, it's fine.
Samira's.
Want another Kench. Need to unbench the Kench. Probably sell Corki and get an Executioner instead. Be a lot more worthwhile. There it is. Take that. No, perfect. Oh. Oh, we might get it. Oh, give me the fucking. Give me the elusive. Give me the elusive augment. Oh, you fuck. Give it to me. I could grab this Caitlyn and just drop her in the back line for extra back line. How do you look like you have so many champions? Oh, he also has Indomitable left. Big game. Probably gonna have to swap this Kasante out at some point soon here, because I'm just not finding them. Probably not an executioner. realistically, so I'm gonna get those. Actually, yeah, it's another executioner, because then I can drop a Gensu's on it. Kind of shitty that I don't have any extra fucking items on him, but I haven't fucking gotten any. This is all fucking like seven components I've got so far. Great. Oh, there's the Gensu's. And there's the execution. Perfect. Okay, so you can fuck off. You go there. You go there. Gensu's on you. Am I really going to put in the Caitlyn? Probably going to end up putting in a Bruiser or two for the extra health on Tom. Mr. Kinch. Not have a headliner? So are you trying to run without a headliner? So it doesn't show it for other people. Support cash is really good. It's actually good enough that I'm gonna re-roll the crits. Because she's already got max crit. Ooh, Anduin's or heals. See, I really wish it was heals for 6.5% of the holder's max health. Still think a global heal is gonna be more effective than. This is a Bruiser, because it's gonna be better. I shouldn't have re-rolled this stupid, but whatever. So the Thresh is only there in the event that we get. I don't know that Gensu is good on Apollo. Or on Kai'Sa, rather. Because the Gensu's on Samira stacks when she ults, which is just insanity. Because, as you can see, she is kind of like level 7, so he's got one extra unit. I mean, we technically have one extra unit because we have Hecarim that comes out, but apparently his, I don't have any defensive items really is the other issue. In general, it's pretty light on the defense here.
Another boss or Bruiser wouldn't hurt, which is Crisanto.
Set rather. 28. I mean, I can punch it, but it's not really worth it. We're around that control. There's a lot of competition. There's that one. Good shot. I feel like that should have killed the Kai'Sa. Just saying. I'm fine losing that, but I feel like we killed the Kai'Sa. We'll take her if we need it at more bruisers. I'm actually tempted to pull these two. Throw in him and We're gonna give that a try. Actually, or... Okay, this is a little better.
Great day.
I don't really think this was Oh no, he's above us. Alright, cool. I was about to say I don't really think he was doing much, but that shit shut me the fuck up real quick. I wanna hit this fucking seven countries so bad. Literally what's gonna happen when I hit it. Garen comes out immediately. Garen might actually just come out as I'm looking at this. Yeah, that's the play. Right there. She's loaded, just need items for other people, so take all this. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna keep saving up. If I hit the seven country, like if I get the emblem on that carousel, then we're just going seven countries. That's it. So I don't want to bruise. We'll hit eight, go seven country, and then, you know, if we can finesse another bruiser in there, then great. But if not, honestly. No big deal. Better dead than dumb. Wouldn't mind a gold fucking Samira, that's for sure. 35% to find blue items. Blue champions. Just saying. Is anybody level 8 yet? Can't tell what level he is. I'm guessing 8. Looks like 8. Fuck it. They need to fix this shit, dude. Fucking, you can't scout shit. People are just standing behind their fucking champions, like. Big homie's level 9. That's a scary-ass fucking Zig. Holy shit. It's scary if it had real items, but, you know, it's fine. I'm okay with this. Tank every round off that Lucian, basically. That's awesome.
Gotta make the carousel, and then on carousel we just gotta pull country emblem, and I'm gonna be kind of fucking super pissed if somebody else takes it.
Fuck your KDA. I'm half tempted to take this shit just to piss people off. Basically the only fucking item that's gonna work on her route, so I guess. Just a fucking dog shit collection of items, that's for sure.
They need to fix this. This should be 230, 240, 250, not 240, 240, 250. Really just not encouraging building the champion out at that point.
We are feeling spicy right now, boys, that's for sure.
Oh look, there's that Viego we were looking for ages last round. I think this is the better way to play this. I don't know. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Oh good, he's got an Allawi too. What the fuck is this? What is with everyone that plays TFT and like sitting here like, I'm gonna go hide over here? I'm trying to like become a part of the map. So his Jinx is about to run into the same problem we were running into last game. He does not have any armor pen. So he cannot get through armor units.
So if we do get the country emblem, it goes on Set or Gragas, and Olaf is literally kicked off the fucking map. Don't even care. So if we could make that happen right, I'd be thrilled. Right there. Country emblem? Of course not. Why would we do that? That'd be logical. It would make sense. It'd be fun. That would be fun. Can't have fun. Take that.
Wait, hold up. We can pay for this.
Fucking gold past the mirror. Awesome.
rolled past the sack. Be disabled. We got a kill, so can't stop me now. Keep running, fucking Jin as well. He is a fucking ass clown. But I don't really... I can't get rid of Set, because he's a bruiser, so... Not really... I mean, like, yes, he would help. No, he would not help productively, you know? Okay, kill that. Kill her. Perfect. Oh, that Ezreal fucking hurts, bro. Oh, fuck yes. Executor. Lovely. Is that the country emblem? Oh my god, it is. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. We got it. We got it. Do I have a thresh? I got rid of my thresh. Oh, fuck, what am I thinking? Oh, no.